Welcome to the world of amazing animals. An alligator is a crocodilian in the genus Alligator of the family Alligatoridae. The two extant species are the American alligator and the Chinese alligator. Additionally, several extinct species of alligator are known from fossil remains. An average adult American alligator's weight is 360 kilograms and length 4 meters. Adult alligators are black or dark olive brown with white undersides, while juveniles have strongly contrasting white or yellow marks which fade with age. American alligators are found in the southeast United States. Louisiana has the largest alligator population. They live in freshwater environments, such as ponds, marshes, wetlands, rivers, lakes, and swamps, as well as in brackish water. Large male alligators are solitary territorial animals. Smaller alligators can often be found in large numbers close to each other. Although the alligator has a heavy body and a slow metabolism, it is capable of short bursts of speed, especially in very short lunges. When young, alligators eat fish, insects, snails, crustaceans, and worms. As they mature, progressively larger prey is taken, including larger fish such as gar, turtles, and various mammals, particularly quipu and muskrat, as well as birds, deer, and other reptiles. Thank you for watching. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife.